little bit of a tribute to B.B. King here, and some good advice for aspiring guitar players everywhere. A star. Well now, B.B. King in Washington, wherever you are. When that dull doesn't strange you, you listen to some B.B. King. You had Sweet 16, a Caledonia 2. Well, even Lucille gave old B.B. the blues. 3 o'clock in the morning, playing it down home blues. When I don't understand to you, listen to some B.B. King. I know Pat has been listening to his B.B. King.
I said, I don't touch a string to you. Listen to